Hello everyone, I just wanted to show everybody my 55-gallon fish tank. I've got four angels, about 10 tetras assorted, and yeah, I'm plants are doing the best. I'm thinking of changing my lights to LEDs instead of the regular fluorescent bulbs.